Right. New York City. I need to go and find Batman. Right then. And it's good to have you back, Joker. Thank you. Sorry, I wasn't a. Ah, don't worry. You're just doing your job. So then. I might fight Superman one day. If none of yous can kill him. Right. Time for the plan. Heaven knows where Bruce Wayne is. Hello, guys. Superman, I presume? Yes. Hi, Alfred. Hello, sir. And who are you? Damian Wayne. Nice to meet you. Have you seen Batman anywhere? I was about to ask you the same thing. Oh, I guess he's missing, isn't he? Yes, he hasn't reported anything. There's no telephones, and there's no. No letter, no note, nothing. No reports. Sounds like he's been kidnapped. I better go and find him. Good luck, Superman. You need to help him, sir. Yes, I know, but I can't show him my secret identity. I wouldn't try moving because you're soon a toy of Killer Dog. Oh no, I must find Batman. I need his help. You must be Superman, I presume. Ah, you're Robin, I guess. That's right. Nice to meet you, Robin. Nice to meet you, Superman. I heard Batman's been kidnapped. Yeah, and I'm gonna go and find him now. Well, I'm helping you. Good idea, because I need someone to help me. Right, guys? Any plans? No. Sorry, Lex. Oh, come on, Killer Dog. You're coming with me to find Superman. If we don't stop him, he's gonna get to Batman, and we can't have that, can we? Oh, God, it's freezing. Yes, I know that. But we're gonna have to find the enemy who's down here. I've been hunting for this guy, you know. Who's he? Right then. See you later. Really? This bad guy can freeze people? Yes, that's right. Oh, God. Hello, Superman. That's a big surprise, isn't it? Lex Luthor and Killer Dog, I presume. Yes, Killer Dog, you may kill him now. Well, Killer Dog, you nearly melt down the place. What? How can this be? I've blown his head off before. How can I not do it this time? Because he's too powerful, Superman. Well, that got them now. Come on, let's go and find him. You should have wished Lex and Killer Dog a luck.
Sorry.
Ha ha ha. Superman and Robin, I presume? Where's Batman?
He's been kidnapped, unfortunately.
Oh, that's great news, 'cause look what I got.
Yes, it's a gun.
Yes, and I'm going to freeze you.
Whoa, a freeze, Robin. Yeah.
Another freeze? Whoa, what have you done?
Come on, Robin, let's get out of here, quick.
Come back here, you!
I can't believe we're just frozen in that. Come on, Killer Dog, let's get out of here!
Right then, we found Batman. Let's get him out of here before he freezes. Before he dies! Come on.
I don't think that would be necessarily.
Lex, let him go.
I don't think so. How about fighting with us two?
Who's us two?
Get a dog! Ta-da!
Oh, great. We'll have to fight those two before we get Batman back.
Indeed.
Whoa, don't destroy the place.
I'm free at last.
Oh no, 3 against 2, come on Killer Dog, let's get out of here.
That got rid of them, a bit.
I hope Lex and Killer Dog are okay.
Thank God you're okay, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I would have been dead by now if I was still in there.
Well, I gotta go. Thanks for helping me, Robin.
You're very welcome.
What took you so long anyway?
Well, first we never noticed you were kidnapped, for start, and then we had a fight with Mr. Freeze.
Oh, now you got it.
I better go. See ya.
Bye, Superman. Right, let's do the mission, Robin. Ah, the machine room. Perhaps I could design the armor for me to fight Superman. In fact, I'm going to help Superman. Since he rescued me, I'm going to help him. He deserves something very better.
Right. I wonder who Lex Luthor's teamed up now. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Superman!
Hey, Batman.
Oh, yes, I've got to tell you. Lex Luthor's now teamed up with himself and the Killer Dog, the Brainiac, General Zod, and the Joker. And he'll soon get teamed up with Mr. Freeze.
Do you think?
Yes.
Come on then. Us two together, we are the superheroes.
That is correct.
Come on then, let's go.
Thank you.